This guy's about to find out how fast large ships' anchor chains really move.